everybody else.
There's John. Going down to the Dead Sea. It's very hot out. It's got to be at least 100. Feels like the desert in Arizona. Here goes Jim. Good. Going and float. That's Jordan over there to the other side. Yeah, that's where they're getting it from. There's a spot over there where they're getting that mud. And there's Jim. He's just floating in the Dead Sea. Just floating away. There's another gal up there floating. No tricks here. This is how it works. I gotta go get me some of that mud, I think. Jim's gotta get me on video with that, that's for sure.
There's Melanie. It feels like you're have a life preserver on. You can literally can't go in the water. You sink. I mean, you'll float. You can't. It's hard to get her feet out of it. Your feet start kicking and they're out of the water because you're floating so much. It's crazy. She's just standing there. Are you touching bottom? No, she's not even touching bottom. She's bouncing on the water. Isn't that weird? These people are just sitting there floating on the water. It's the weirdest thing.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you gotta get off that black part. Okay.
Still camera.
All right.
Where's Jim?
Michael,